How lonely does it get? Hank Williams hasn't answered yet, but I hear him coughing all night long, 100 floors above me in the Tower of Song. House music.
I mean, we could just jam along. It could be like a karaoke night. Rebecca, do you want to get the house tunes? Or Phil's on it. Great. Okay. We will begin the show again.
Thank you. I said to Hank Williams, how lonely does it get? Hank Williams hasn't answered yet, but I hear him coughing all night long. 100 floors above me in the Tower of Song. Oh, I loved you in the morning, our kisses deep and warm, hair upon the pillow like a sleepy golden storm. Many loved before us, I know we are not new. In city, in forest, they smile like me and you. Now it's come to distances and both of us must try.
Your eyes are soft with sorrow. Hey, there's no way to say goodbye.
I'm not looking for another as I wander in my time. Walk me to the corner, our steps will always rhyme.
You know my love goes with you as your love stays with me.
It's just the way it changes, like the shoreline to the sea. Let's not talk of love or chains or things we can't untie.
Your eyes are soft with sorrow. Hey, there's no way to say goodbye.
Thank you.
Oh, well, thank you so much. It is so wonderful to see y'all back.
Yeah.
Yeah. We super appreciate all of your patience, and we very, very much appreciate everything they're doing down at Herman's. Let's have a big round of applause for all the staff, for all the management. They're really doing everything they can so we can do this safely and be together again. So thanks so much, you guys. So we got selections from every era of Cohen's epic career. We're gonna go ahead now with 1978 release, co-written with the nefarious Phil Spector. This is True Love Leaves No Traces.
Thank you.
go, like arrows with no target, like shackles made of snow. True love leaves no traces. And you're one. It's lost in our embraces, like stars against the sun. As a falling leaf may rest for a moment on the air, my head upon your breast, so your hand upon my head. As many nights into, without a moon, without a star, so may we do when one is gone, is gone and gone. True love leaves no traces. As a falling leaf may he rest for a moment on the air.
Thank you so much. Well, they're not all love songs, folks. And as Glenna makes her way over to this incredible instrument we have here to give us from the 1994 darkly prophetic release, The Future.
Yes, I find the song becomes more and more prophetic every time we play it. And this is one that Cohen co-wrote with his longtime collaborator and backup singer, Ms. Sharon Robinson. Everybody knows that the dice are loaded. Everybody rolls with their fingers crossed. Everybody knows that the war is over. Everybody knows the good guys lost. Everybody knows the fight was fixed. Poor stay poor and the rich get rich. That's how it goes. And everybody knows. Everybody Everybody knows that you love me, baby. Everybody knows you really do. Everybody knows that you've been faithful. Honey, give or take a night or two.
Everybody knows you've been discreet. There were so many people you just had to meet without your clothes. And everybody knows.
Everybody knows that the boat is leaking. Everybody knows the captain lied. Everybody's got this sinking feeling like the father or their dog just died.
Everybody's talking to their pockets. Everybody wants a box of chocolates and a long-stemmed rose. And everybody knows. Everybody knows. Everybody knows. That's how it goes. And everybody knows. Everybody knows. That's how it goes. And everybody knows.
Everybody knows it's now or never. Everybody knows it's me or you. Everybody knows you live forever. Honey, when you're done a line or two.
Everybody knows the deal is rotten. Old Black Joe's still picking cotton for your ribbons and bows. And everybody knows.
Everybody knows the plague is coming. Everybody knows it's moving fast. Everybody knows that a naked man and woman are just a shining artifact of the past.
Everybody knows the scene is dead. There's gonna be a meter on your bed that will disclose what everybody knows.
Everybody knows that you've been in trouble. Everybody knows what you've been through. From the bloody cross on top of the Calvary, hey, to the beach of Malibu. Everybody knows it's coming apart. Take one last look at this sacred heart before it blows. And everybody.
Everybody knows, everybody knows. That's how it goes. And everybody knows. Everybody knows, everybody knows. That's how it goes. And everybody knows. Everybody knows.
Those are so exciting. You know, we're like a pretty we're a pretty chill group for the most part. And then sometimes Glenna has these flashes of rock tango. I don't even know. And I just get swept along in the thrill of it all.
So this next tune, apparently when Cohen wrote it, He called up Judy Collins and said, I've written something. I'm not sure it's a song, but perhaps you'd like to sing it. And indeed she did. And indeed it is a song.
It's a song, folks. As you can tell, one of the things that we love to do is interpret these songs, and we find them so incredibly durable, for lack of a better word, or more like there's the writing and the structure and the meaning is so deep that you can sort of look at these things from all these different perspectives and see the different faces of these songs. But this one, in a way, was so perfect that it's probably one of the ones that we do most closely as an homage to the original. So please feel free to sing along. There won't be a lot of crazy curveballs. Promise.
Just a few subtle embellishments.
Take a little bit more guitar in my monitor. Well, Suzanne takes you down to a place near the river. You can hear the boats go by. You can spend the night beside her. And you know that she's half crazy. That's why you wanna be there. And she feeds you tea and oranges that come all the way from China. And just when you mean to tell her you have no love to give her, she gets you on your wavelength. That's the river answer. You've always been a lover. And you want to travel with her, you want to travel blind, and you know she can trust you, for you've touched her perfect body with your mind.
And Jesus was a sailor. When he walked upon the water, he spent a long time watching from his lonely wooden tower. And when he knew for certain only drowning men could see him, he said, all men will be sailors then, until the sea shall free them. Was broken long before the sky would open. Forsaken, almost human, he sank beneath your wisdom like a stone.
And you want to travel with him, you want to travel blind, and you think maybe you'll trust him, for he's touched your perfect body with his mind. And now Suzanne takes your hand and she leads you to the river. She's wearing rags and feathers from Salvation Army counters, and the sun pours down like honey on Our Lady of the Harbor. And she shows you where to look among the garbage and the flowers. There are heroes in the seaweed. There are children in the morning. They're leaning out for love.
They will lean that way forever,
while Suzanne holds the mirror. And you want to travel with her. You want to travel blind, and you know you will trust you, for she's touched your perfect body with her mind.
Okay, we're going to back it all the way up to the songs of Leonard Cohen. And this song, I remember, was one of the first ones that really made me realize what a unique writer Cohen was, what a great storyteller, and what a great understanding of the human condition. And it was a song about how the people closest to us in a moment can become strangers. One, two, three. It's true. All the men you knew were dealers who said they were through. Dealing every time you gave them shelter. I know that kind of man. It's hard to hold the hand of anyone reaching for the sky just to surrender.
Who is reaching for the sky just to surrender?
And now another stranger seems to want you to ignore his dreams as though they were the burden of another. You've seen that man before, his golden arm dispatching cards. Now it's rusted from the elbow to the finger.
And he wants to trade the game he knows for shelter.
Will you tell him, come in, sit down, but something makes you turn around. The door is open, you can't close your shelter. You try the handle of the road it opens. Do not be afraid, it's you, my love, you who are the stranger.
It's you, my love, you who are the stranger.
Well, I was waiting, I was sure we'd meet between the trains we're waiting for. I think it's time we board another. Please understand, I never had a secret chart to get me to the heart of this or any other matter.
When he talks like this, you don't know what he's after.
So let's meet tomorrow, if you choose, upon the shore, beneath the bridge that they are building on some endless river. Then he leaves the platform for the sleeping car that's warm. You realize he's only advertising one more shelter.
And you say, okay, the bridge, or someplace later.
And then leaning on your windowsill, he'll say one day you caused his will to weaken with love and warmth and shelter. Then taking from his wallet an old schedule of trains, he'll say. I told you when I came, I was a stranger.
I told you when I came, I was a stranger.
Told you when I came, I was a stranger.
When I came, I was a stranger.
Told you when I came, I was a stranger.
When I came, I was a stranger.
I told you when I came, I was a stranger.
When I came,
oh, I told you when I came, I was a, told you when I came, I was a stranger.
Thank you.
This next song is about Cohen's brief but clearly influential time that he spent with Janis Joplin in the Chelsea Hotel.
I remember you well in the Chelsea Hotel. You were talking so brave and so sweet, giving me head on the unmade bed while the limousine waited in the street.
Those were the reasons. That was New York.
We were running for the money and the flesh.
And that was called love.
For the workers in song, probably still is, for those of them left.
You got away, didn't you, babe? You just turned your back on the crowd. You got away, I never once heard you say, I need you, I don't need you, yeah. You know I need you, I don't need you.
And all of that jabbing around. I remember you well in the Chelsea Hotel. You were famous, your heart was a legend. You told me again you preferred handsome men, but for me you would make an exception. And clenching your fists for the ones like us who are oppressed by the figures of beauty, you fixed yourself, saying, well, never mind, we are ugly, but we have the music.
You got away, didn't you, babe? You just turned your back on the crowd. You got away, I never once heard you say, I need.
That often.
Those were the reasons
that was New York.
We were running for the money and the flesh.
And that was called love.
For the workers in song, probably still is, for those of them left.
You got away, didn't you, babe? You just turned your back on the crowd. You got away. I never once heard you say, I need you. I don't need you, yeah. You know I need you. I don't need you. And oh, 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 all of that jiving around.
Thank you.
We got a couple more pieces in this set, and then we're going to take just a short break tonight. You know, it's been a few years. How many of you folks have seen Tower of Song before? Okay, great. Thank you. Welcome back. It's been a few years now since I got this fateful call from Glenna. And at that time, it was a one night tribute concert at the Media Club in Vancouver, where Glenna was living at the time, I think. Mm-hmm. In Vancouver, not at the club. And as she began to explain to me that we'd be doing, of course, Leonard Cohen material, but also be encouraged to put our own spin on it, which I think so many artists have done this great, great versions of Cohen's music, and I thought this is sort of tapping into a way that the culture has come to appreciate Cohen. But in addition to loving the idea of it, probably the most exciting aspect of this invitation was that it was actually coming from one of my favorite singers and songwriters that I'd ever had the pleasure of working with and sharing the stage with. And so now I'm actually going to leave the stage. So please make welcome again Ms. Glenna Garramone.
Thank you. Aw, thank you. This song, I like to say it's co-written with a ghost, because this is Leonard Cohen's loose interpretation of a poem by Federico Garcia Lorca. It's called Take This Waltz. Now in Vienna, there's 10 pretty women. There's a shoulder where death comes to cry. There's a lobby with 900 windows. There's a tree where the doves go to die. There's a piece that was torn from the morning, and it hangs in the gallery. Take this waltz with the clamp on its jaws. Oh, I want you, I want you, I want you in a chair with a dead magazine in the cave at the tip of the lily in some hallway where love's never been. On a bed where the moon has been sweating, in a cry filled with footsteps and sand. My love, take this waltz, take this waltz, take its broken way this waltz, this waltz, this waltz, this waltz with its very own breath of brandy and death, dragging its tail in the sea. There's a concert hall in Vienna where your mouth had 1,000 reviews. There's a bar where the boys have stopped talking. They've been sentenced to death by the blues. Ah, but who? Ah, but who? Ah, but who is it climbs to your picture with a garland of freshly cut tears? My love, my love, take this waltz, take this waltz, take this waltz, it's been dying for years. There's an attic where children are playing, where I've got to lie down with you soon. In a dream of Hungarian lanterns, in the midst of some sweet afternoon, and I'll see what you've chained to your sorrow, your sheep, your lilies of snow. My love, take this waltz, take this waltz, with its own forget you, you know. And I'll dance with you in Vienna. I'll be wearing a river's disguise, the hyacinth wild on my shoulder, my mouth on the dew of your thighs. And I'll bury my soul in a scrapbook with the photographs there in the moss, and I will yield to the flood of your beauty my cheap violin and my cross. Carry me down on your dancing to the pools that you lift on your wrists. My love, my love, take this waltz, take this waltz, yours now, it's all that there is.
Thank you. I'd like to welcome Oliver Swain back to the stage. Many of these songs are actually on an album, for those of you who may not have heard the show before. We made a lovely album that has mostly Cohen songs and then also a couple of originals. And we have them, believe it or not, we have them here tonight.
We still have CDs. It's kind of a retro vibe. We were joking around about how maybe some of you would feel inclined to shop more heavily.
Based on the silhouette you see before.
Based
you.
On the silhouette, you know. Glenn is going to be taking a little time off coming up here. Yep. I do support Glenna's family life. It does take her away from me a little bit. And I don't feel badly about that. I don't resent the children. They're very beautiful. Hard to resent them. You know. I also find this Glenna. We're going to do one more song and take a break. And in fact, we're going to do an original of mine to end this set, just to sort of showcase maybe some of how Cohen has impacted us. And in this piece, Glenna is going to perform for you on the Shakers.
The fertility.
And we'll present with you. I feel like I'm doing a show with a fertility goddess. Some kind of deity. you know. Just don't want anyone to get any crazy ideas, you know. So anyway, we'll go ahead with this one. It's called Roll and Go.
Cohen never had any crazy ideas.
Yes. And I actually feel like this one, there's some references to things that could lead to such fertile
moments,
you know. So, just in case anyone's curious, Glenna and I are just friends.
That's part of the mystique.
Oh, did I break the? Oh, right. Sorry. You're supposed to be wondering. Wow, is that Oliver's baby bump? Do they stare into each other's eyes and sing Cohen songs and then like make those? You know, it's like, you know what? That might be good for our album sales if people believed that. So,
which is why we're supposed to leave it
right,
ambiguous.
Right. So, sworn to secrecy. Okay. On that note,
what happens at Herman's stays at Herman's.
So yes.
You now have that
That's
information.
Right. That's right. And what
no
happens at Herman's
does.
Is that we're just friends, which is the big secret, you know, which is kind of not the secret you're used to keeping when someone says that expression. But anyway, here we go. I don't know why people say just. You know,
that's true.
I love you, Gigi.
I love you. I love this lady. She means the world to me.
Okay. We are here to sing, though. Right? Here we go.
And to laugh.
To sing
laugh,
and laugh
and cry
and cry and
laugh.
And laugh, right? Okay.
Roll and go. Roll and go, yeah. Roll and go, roll and go. Now when I die, don't you bury me, no. Unless it's neath that old oak tree. That's where my baby waits for me. Roll and go. Roll and go, yeah. Roll and go. We roll and go. I push and pull my pirogue through the rain and snow. Don't tell my baby everywhere I go, no. 'Cause it's when we roll and go. Roll and go, roll and go, yeah. Roll and go, we roll and go. Yeah. roll and go. Send we roll and we go and we roll and we go. Because I spend my money, but I can't get a show. When I roll and go and roll and go, when I roll and I go, and I go, ooh. Glenna Garramone.
Oliver Swain.
We will take a very short break. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Times in life where, I don't know if this has ever happened to you, but you hear, you've heard a song, you know the song, and then you hear it in a different context, and suddenly it's like the song is a new song and it speaks to you in a different way. And so that happened to me with this particular song. I was living in the Arctic in Rankin Inlet, Nunavut, and long cold winter nights up there, and just so happened to have some insomnia that collided with those long cold winter nights. And one night I couldn't sleep and I turned on my little radio, and CBC was one of the only stations I got up there, and I heard the song and it kind of rescued me from that moment. Oh, the Sisters of Mercy, they are not departed or gone. They were waiting for me when I thought that I just can't go on.
brought me their comfort. Later, they brought me this song. Oh, I hope you run into them, you who've been traveling so long. Yes, you who must leave everything you cannot control. It begins with your family, soon it comes around to your soul. Well, I've been where you're hanging, I think I can see how you're pinned. When you're not feeling holy, your loneliness says that you've sinned. Well, they lay down beside me, I made my confession to them. My eyes, I touched the dew on their hem. If your life is a leaf that the seasons tear off and condemn, they will bind you with love that is graceful and green as a stem.
As Oliver mentioned, several years ago, I was putting together what I thought would be a one-night tribute to Leonard Cohen. And at the time, I really wanted to invite other artists who could really bring their own voice and their own style to Cohen's music, because to me, that was always the most interesting part of a tribute, was when someone was able to take a song and transform it and really make it their own. And so as I was thinking to myself, who do I know who can really do that, bring their own voice to Cohen's music? Oliver Swain is actually the very first person that I thought of. So it's an honor and pleasure and privilege to still be making this music together years later. And I'm going to actually also take a moment and leave the stage and leave you to be entranced by Mr. Oliver Swain.
Ponies run, the girls are young, the odds are there to beat. And you win a while, but then it's done. Your little winning streak. And summoned now to deal with your invincible defeat. And you live your life as if it's real. A thousand kisses deep. Well, I'm turning tricks, I'm getting fixed, I'm back on Boogie Street. You lose your grip, and then you slip into the masterpiece. Well, maybe I had miles to drive. Maybe I had promises to keep, but you ditch it all to stay alive. A thousand kisses deep. Sometimes when the night is slow, the wretched and the meek, we gather up our hearts and go. A thousand kisses deep, confined to sex, we press together the limits of the sea. And I saw there were no oceans left for scavengers like me. And I made it to the forward deck, blessed our remnant fleet, and then consented to be wrecked. A thousand kisses deep. I'm turning tricks, I'm getting fixed, I'm back on Boogie Street. I guess they won't exchange the gift that you were meant to keep. And quiet as the thought of you, the fire on you's complete. Oh, except what we forgot to do. A thousand kisses deep. Sometimes when the night is slow, you know, the wretched and the meek, we gather up our hearts and go. A thousand kisses deep, we gather up our hearts and go.
Thank you.
I forgive you. So this next one is my current favorite. Sorry, Glenna. Sorry. Glenna did an amazing thing and brought this composition into our practice studio. And as it turns out, Glenna and Leonard Cohen have actually co-written together.
Just that Cohen doesn't know.
Cohen was not aware of the collaboration per se. I'm sure on some level he was feeling it.
On some other plane of existence. So the way that I did that was I took three different poems by Cohen and did what we call a mashup and turned them into one song. And the primary poem that forms this song is called The Book of Longing. And then there's also a few lines from I Long to Hold Some Lady. And then also I took inspiration from a poem that's called Maria, which I will recite for you now in its entirety. Maria, please find me. I am almost 30. There it is. Love Cohen. Love his sense of humor. And in researching the lyrics to The Book of Longing, I actually found, just even tonight, I was trying to write a little cheat sheet for myself, and I found a totally different version, which Cohen is the master of that. You know, he'll write a song, and then mm-hmm. he'll rewrite it, and rewrite it, and rewrite it. So you've got like six different versions, like 100 different verses. Anyhow, I found a very interesting version tonight. So try Googling Book of Longing poem, because of course he also has the book, and you'll get some interesting things happening there. Some of these lyrics you'll recognize, and some you might not. I can't make the hills. The system is shot. I'm living on pills, for which I thank God. I followed the course from chaos to art. Desire the horse, depression the cart, depression the cart. I long to hold some lady when my love is far away. Will not go tomorrow, was not here today. So if you see some lady,
my laughing stock, my page was too white, my ink was too thin, the day wouldn't write what the night penciled in. What the night penciled in.
I longed to lonesome lady, what my love is far away, will not come tomorrow, was not here today. So if you see some lady, tell her where I am. Tell her I am almost 30. Find me if you can.
Find me.
Find me. Find me if you can.
Find me.
Find me. Find me if you can.
See what I mean, my will cut in half, and freedom between. And just for a second, our lives will collide, the endless suspended.
The door opens wide, I'm long to hold some lady. Far away, will not come tomorrow, was not here today. So if you see some lady, tell her where I am. Tell her I am almost 30. Find me if you can.
Find me.
Find me. Find me if you can.
Find me.
Find me. Like a bird on a wire, like a drunk in a midnight choir, I've tried in my way to be free. Like a worm hook, like a knife bent down in some old-fashioned book, it was the shape of our love that twisted me. So bad. If I have been untrue, I hope that you will just let it go by. And if I
if I have been untrue. I hope you know it was never to you. Like a baby stillborn, like a beast with his horn, I've torn everyone who reached out for me. But I swear by this song, by all I have done wrong, I will make it all up to thee. I saw a beggar leaning on his wooden crutch. He cried to me, pretty woman leaning on her darkened door. She said to me, hey, why not ask for just a little bit more? Like a drunk in the midnight choir, I've tried in my way to be free. Beneath my hands, your small breasts are the upturned bellies of breathing fallen sparrows. And everywhere you move, I hear the sound of falling wings and closing wings. And I'm speechless because you've fallen beside me. Because your eyelashes are the spines of tiny fragile animals. And I dread the time when your mouth begins to call me Hunter. When you call me close to tell me your body is not beautiful. I want to summon the mouths and eyes, stone and earth and water, to testify against you. I want them to surrender before you on the trembling rhyme of your face. And when you call me close, to tell me your body is not beautiful, I want my body and my hands to be pools for your looking and laughing. Thank you so much. That was, of course, Bird on a Wire, and then Beneath My Hands, first published in a Spice Box of Earth.
What do you know?
And now comes to the moment in the set where we get to hear one of this woman's incredible compositions.
While I'm tuning up here, I should mention
Oliver and I have a few shows coming up. We'll be in Vancouver on Friday, so if you enjoyed this show, rent a bus.
Get on the bus.
I mean, the Grateful Dead did that, right?
I was just thinking, you know, like, because I was kind of getting a deadlock vibe off the crowd tonight that maybe we could, maybe a bunch of guys, like, used to sell acid on the deadlock, and maybe we could get that going again. Or not. You know what? This is good. We're good. Don't ask for too much blessings in this world.
So either you could come with us, or if you know people in Vancouver, you can always send them our way. We appreciate that, too.
Rogue Folk Club will be joined by Rogue Folk Club will be joined by Adrian Glynn, wonderful singer from The Fugitives, and also Roots and Grooves. and then we're going to be up at the Shemanis Theater.
In early December,
from the 2nd to the 5th. They've got a wonderful restaurant dining room area up there at the Shemanis Theater, and we are actually performing in there, and it's a dinner and show ticket. So if you really love tonight, this actually could be similar to the deadlock. Like, you could buy tickets and watch four nights in a row. Like, you could just come and, you know. And if you do that, let us know. We'll take you for lunch. That's it. If you buy four tickets to the show, you get a free lunch with Tower of Song.
Careful what you wish for.
Okay, you get me. That's all you get. Glenna is maybe not.
No, it's not. It's not the going for lunch that I have an issue with.
She's eating for two, is what she's trying to say. We got to go to a buffet. Okay, so Glenna, your song, please.
Okay.
Save me.
Rent the bus.
Rent the bus.
Yeah. Okay. So for this next tune, I was listening to the Ballad of the Runaway Mare and was feeling inspired by all that beautiful horse imagery. So I kind of wrote a horse-inspired song, and I was also inspired by a friend of mine who said that looking for love is like looking for a unicorn. Not really sure it's that easy, but... stable to be able to love. The beast that I know is untamed, untamable, untouched. I built a pretty good bridle and a handle to clutch as he bucked up and out from underneath me. Is this freedom? Is this enough? No, it's not. Because I am not looking for another pretty stallion. No, I am not wanting a donkey or a pony. I am not even waiting on a zebra. I am holding out for my unicorn.
I will know him by the patience of his posture near the water, dappled sunlight on a rock bed. With him we're both after. We'll not need a bridle, a saddle, or a stable to bring him home.
Sigh,
I am the river.
he cannot see me in my fullness. Wholeness feels me like a rope, a post, and a tether. Then I am not the love for him. He is not the beast for me. I am a river.
I will know him by the patience of his posture near the water, dappled sunlight on a rock bed, rhythm we're both after. We'll not need a bridle, a saddle, or a stable to bring him home. His posture near the water, dappled sunlight on a rock bed, rhythm we're both after. We'll not need a bridle, a saddle, or a fable to bring him home.
Glenna Garramone.
Oliver Swain.
Got any Ashley Way fans? Any Ashley Way fans out there? Ashley's a wonderful keyboard player, and I'm double billing here with a collaboration I pleasure to have her involved with as well, called Big Machine. We're here on the 25th of November, and on the 20th of November, we're doing the Victoria Django Festival, a tribute to the music of Django Reinhardt. We got Lackey Sursel and the Roma Swing Orchestra from Vancouver. Capital City Syncopators, hermansjazz.com. Similar in a sense to Take This Waltz, this next tune we're going to do is the Partisan, and it's actually a translation. Cohen translated what was the sort of the unofficial anthem of the resistance to the Nazi occupation of France. And like any great, great translation, we actually went, after we started singing it, we went and looked at the literal translation, and it was he took some very interesting liberties and really captured the spirit of anybody who's just fighting for freedom.
When the bow in the wind is blowing through the graves, the wind is blowing. freedom soon will come. And we'll come from the shadows. When they poured across the border, I was cautioned to surrender. This I could not do. I took my gun and vanished. It was changed my name so often. I've lost my wife and children, but I've many friends. Some of them are with me. An old woman gave a shelter, kept us hidden in the garret, then the soldiers came. She died without a whisper. There were three of us this morning. I'm the only one this evening, but I must go on. Oh, the wind is blowing. Through the graves, the wind is blowing. Freedom soon will come. We'll come from the shadows, and some of them are with me. Since I took my gun and vanished, we'll come from.
Well, folks, we have one more song for you, but before we go, let's have a big round of applause. Phil Alpert back there on sound, making us sound so good. Thank you, man. And let's have another big hand for everyone here at Herman's. Thank you all so much for having us. Give them a hand and give them big tips, too. Show them your love at the end of the night.
If you do want to rent a van and start following us around, the way to do that is towerofsongmusic.com, and then you can find out where we're playing.
Yeah, we have a couple in the fleet, still unclaimed rental vans in the fleet there, so we're prepared.
Which, I mean, that would actually be a very lucrative side hustle right now. I don't know if any of you have tried to rent a car in Victoria in the last year, but it is crazy.
What's the world coming to, hey, folks?
Supply and demand, apparently, with the COVID. the COVID thing.
Yeah.
There's a shortage on used vehicles and new vehicles.
Keeping you abreast of current events and singing you the songs of Leonard Cohen. So we
tangents,
also
right?
We also we used to say we're the two of the biggest Cohen fans you'd ever meet, but once we started touring this show and we saw all the tattoos, we realized
whole other layer of Cohen fans there.
But we will be hanging out afterwards. We have our CDs out there, and we'll be hanging out, and we would just love anyone to come up and share any way that Cohen has touched you in your life, in any way, literally or sorry. You know, whatever you feel comfortable sharing is fine with us. We're very open-minded people.
Whatever happens at Herman's
stays at Herman's.
Whatever you hear at Herman's stays at Herman's.
Yeah. Whatever I say into the mic, please just don't tell your friends that it happened at Herman's. Okay, one more tune.
You'd think after all that I'd be ready.
I can talk about the rental market if you want some more.
That's
it's
right.
Not just rental vans, okay?
Yeah.
I'll save that for the CD. Table. It's 4 in the morning, the end of December. I'm writing you now to see if you're better. New York is cold, but I like where I'm living. There's music on Clinton Street all through the evening, and I hear that you're building your little house deep in the desert. You're living for nothing now. I hope you're keeping some kind of record, yes.
And came by with a lock of your hair. She said that you gave it to her the night that you planned to go clear.
Did you ever go clear? Saw you, you looked so much older. Your famous blue raincoat was torn at the shoulder, and you'd been to the station to meet every train. Then you came home without Lily Marlene, and you treated my woman to a flame. She was nobody's wife.
Yes, I see you there with a rose in your teeth. One more thin gypsy thief. Well, I see Jane is away.
She sends her regards. Possibly say, well, I guess that I'm in.
miss you. I guess I forgive you. I'm glad that you stood in my way. If you ever come by for Jay or for me, your enemy's sleeping now. Trouble you took from her eyes, I thought it was there for good. So I never tried. And Jane came by with a lock of your hair. She said that you gave it to her night that you planned to go clear. Sincerely, a friend. La 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 la
la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la.
Oliver Swain.
Thank you so much.
Well, thank you so much. Thank you very much. We really appreciate it. We would like to return the favor and invite you to sing this last one with us. So many of these songs have these long, wordy choruses, and sometimes they don't have choruses at all, and nothing repeats, and it just goes off in these sagas of words. But this last tune we're going to do, possibly one of the most iconic choruses of all time, and it has just one word. Please do sing with us. We were just in the interior in Lake Country in Penticton, and they sounded lovely. They sounded really good. It's not a competition.
Not that we make comparisons ever.
Heard there was a secret chord David played, and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do you? And it goes like this: the fourth, the fifth, the minor four, the major lead, the baffled king composing. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
Amazing, you guys.
Strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof, her beauty. kitchen chair. You know she broke your throat, she cut your hair, and from your lips she drew a hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Oh my gosh.
Take that, Lake Country.
Take it, Lake. Take that, Penticton.
Uh-oh, this whole thing is being recorded. We take it back, Lake Country. We loved you too.
We're gonna get banned. Well, maybe there is a God above, but all I've ever learned from love was how to shoot somebody who outdrew you. And it's not a cry you hear at night. It's not somebody who's seen the light. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Was a time when you let me know what was really going on below. But now you never show that to me, do you? Well, remember when I moved in you and the holy dove was moving too, and every breath you drew was her.
Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Amazing. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. That was just beautiful. See you soon.
Thank you.
Thank you.